such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arks emerged. The Ecopods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the Arks. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority!
What the hell is going on up there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
I'll secure the door.
Oh, come on, Lily. That was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Then let's go fucking get some.
Come on! Let's do this!
On my way!
Well, Carl?
Not at all.
It's gonna be hard to keep score.
I was never much for counting.
Walker! We need you in the courtyard! Now!
We're on our way. Got Lily, too.
Yours has been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big, then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack I've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
Come on, get out of here!
It's a ranger!
Not just any ranger! That's Jersey!
Holy shit! It took his whole head off!
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
If you're gonna do it, do it. Let's push these creeps back into the wasteland.
Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrike crap.
Make inside
of me! I can't see!
Inbound.
Thank you.
they told us at the academy about the Ranger armors? You can overdrive when it's charged.
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty!
Come here!
That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor, you're brave enough to do his job.
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross?
Take that!
I bought the first, Janice! Kill everything else!
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. Do you know this, though? If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a-
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out! Oh, shit!
Hold on!
Crowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Alwina? After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! Wait the fuck! Fuck's sake! I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. But we gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
You sure you're okay here?
Yeah, Walker. You go do the cool-ass Ranger shit while I try and figure out what to do here.
Well, I gotta head out.
You got something for me in here, Prowley.
Unknown intruder, this is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing. Security Protocol over.
Seeing this message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living Ranger, and that the Authority is back, and they must be stopped. All these years, I kept you away from the ranks of the Rangers, as I hoped you would be spared in an attack like this. Likely targeting Rangers and Elders. You're my hidden weapon. Sorry I kept you in the dark. You now have full access to Vineland's primary arc. And the technology inside, the old icebox. Imagine spending hundreds of years.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got.
for me here, Ghost Browley. She might be dead, but she's still calling the shots. Strange hole and hope for the best. Huh. There goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Good. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Second, Lusum Hagar of Wellspring, daughter of war hero Dan Hagar. She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of... And then there's Dr. Anton Vossier. You will want to know more down the road. The Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there. Ranger Walker.
Damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So?
To go. There are more projects here that would benefit.
Got a dash.
Well, look at you. A fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I think an ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Thank you.
Activating.
Days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that. Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
Scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 416A. Accession, Shatter. The Shatter Accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects. Training.
Hey, that ARC is brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya? Ranger. Walker.
Ah!
I've got a visual on some kind of habitat or gigantic lair.
Big, huh? There's supposed to be a few rogue muti giants around that area. I hear they nest up like that.
Walker.
there's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're gonna go for it.
Gas tower's out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Into the clinic. Wait for me. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
It's a bandit post. It looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit. Topping tanks for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should put a dent in their mobility.
Weapon overheated.
Literally. I wish I was there to see the black smoke pillars lick the skyline.